Hi everyone, I'm Happy Ongpauco-Tiu. I'm the daughter of Rod Ongpauco and Liberty Ilagan. I come from the Barrio Fiesta clan. I'm actually third generation. I practically breathe food. So I remember growing up, my parents would make me play in the restaurant. At 8 years old, I'm taking orders from customers. I'm billing them out. I'm in the kitchen shouting the menus. I started my business right after college, but having a very strict dad, I wanted to grow on my own and pave my name in the food industry here in the Philippines. What I did was I really took all my courage and went on my own. I didn't tell my parents about it because I knew that they would want me to work for family. I opted to take a leap of faith and wipe out my credit card just to open a hole in a wall restaurant. It was really my dream to be on my own. And thank God I was able to pay back my credit card bill in 6 months. And slowly I was able to grow my business, which my parents were then very proud of, so they just let me be. From there, I was able to grow my business into 20 branches of restaurants. All my life, all I did was, you know, be surrounded by food, being in the restaurant business. And then the pandemic happened. Quickly, I had to pivot because a lot of my restaurants had to close down, some temporarily, some permanently. Because of that, my goal really wasn't for myself anymore. I had a lot of employees who were really counting on me. Not only them, but their families were counting on me. And I knew that I was their only hope. And I'm thankful to these people because they made me believe in myself. Maricel is my assistant for now a few decades. I was still in high school when she started working with us.
Hi, I'm Maricel Antiza from Zamboanga City, 44 years old. May 4 kids ako. 2 boys, 2 girls. Nag-start pa ako kila Ma'am Happy sa dad niya at kay Ma'am Dibay. Si Ma'am Happy, nung time na yun, teenager pa lang siya, high school. Hanggang nag-asawa si Ma'am Happy, nanganak ulit. Doon ako nag-start sa panganay niya ulit hanggang ngayon.
She is a part of my family already. She's been with me and my kids for decades already. And she's been away from her family for so long. And, you know, I really am grateful for that. That's why I make it a point to treat her like family. And I see her as family as well because she is family. I'm also excited to share my happy pills with Maricel. I'm going to share my ultimate recipe of tapa and tocino with a twist. Hi guys! Welcome to my kitchen, one of my favorite places here at home. And today, I will be teaching you some kitchen hacks and very easy to make recipes for your families. And I have Maricel right here who will assist me.
Hey, hello!
Yeah, remember nung bata ako?
Mapulit kayo, ma'am.
Secret! So, anong naalala mo when I was growing up in high school?
Tuwing ano, umaga, pagkagising mo, may training tapa.
Yeah, actually, tapa.
Niya, tapa.
Tapa is a favorite in my household. All of us, we can eat tapa every day. Yeah. And the funny thing is, even my kids can eat tapa every day. But this time, I'm using apple juice to sweeten it and to tenderize the meat. Basta masarap. For me, homemade meals are the best. And the secret to stress-free cooking is to actually prepare everything in advance. First, I have my sukiyaki cut beef. And then, let's add in our garlic. So aside from using chopped garlic, I add garlic powder. And then let's add in our apple juice. So let's make sure that each slice of beef is really coated, thoroughly coated with the sauce. And then let's add in our soy sauce and our seasoning.
our sugar. But I'm not using so much sugar because the apple juice is already sweet. Sometimes, di ba si dad, my dad puts chilies.
Chili.
Yeah, he puts a lot of chili in his tapa. He likes it spicy. There, and let's add in our salt. Then, mix. So, kailan ka ulit nag-start sa amin?
1994.
Grabe.
Tama-tama po. Nung time na yun, yung kinakapatid ko, yaya din po nila ng mamabi. So, nung umuwi siya doon, tama-tama, sabi niya, naghahanap daw sila nga, sila mamapi. Sabi niya, gusto mo. Sabi ganun yung kinakapatid ko. Sabi ko, try ko po, sabi ko. Doon ako nag-start, pero sabi ko, try ko lang. And then, hanggang sa tumagal.
I was actually still in high school when Maricel started working for us.
Nung pumasok ako sa kanila, wala, syempre wala pa po. Alam, as in, wala talaga, first time po eh. Yun, sabi kay daddy niya. Daddy niya eh, si daddy niya strict.
Stricto. So see, actually, siya and my mom were the ones who would make us takas. So because my dad was so strict and we weren't really allowed to go out, so they would cover up. When we're three girls, ha, so I have two other sisters, Love and Sunshine. And we, growing up, I remember, my dad was so strict, so we would need to make takas all the time. And my mom and Angga would be the ones reasoning out for us. So,
kami yung taga-salo ng mga
kalokohan naming magkakapatid.
Eto si Ma'am Happy.
Oh, ano?
Si Ma'am Happy, wala. Makulit talaga, sobra. Sabi ng daddy niya, ang gagisingin muna si Happy. Mamaya na, ganyan siya. Mamaya na.
Yeah, waking up is the hardest.
Pabalik-balik. Pabalik-balik yan. Hanggang dad niya nang pupunta sa kanya. Tapos yung pagdating sa pagtakas, tinatakas niya po kotse ng kapatid niya. Tanda ko po yun. Sisigaw na lang po si Miss Love. Happy! Wala na yung kotse. Dala na ni Happy.